Hi everybody, Southern Indiana Rescue Effort, again to Marion, Illinois Animal Control in Marion, Illinois. I'd like you to meet Piston. He's a gorgeous American Bulldog mix, possibly with a little lab and maybe with a little pit, although his morphology does not present as pit. He's got leash manners, he's good with all people, and he's just a great dog. Now, with other dogs, he will sit on command. He's hot right now though, he said earlier. There you go. With other dogs, you might do a slow introduction. It has to be a supervised, experienced person with bully breeds that gets this guy. But I tell you what, he's great. He's got a good temperament. No food aggression noted in any category. He's beautiful. He's really hot right now though. Approximately 3 years old. I'd say between 45 and 50 pounds. Jenna, what do you think of this dog? He's gorgeous, isn't he? Folks, this guy has a really sad past. He's one of the Joplin Tornado Missouri dogs. And somehow or another he made his way to Marion, where he was picked up as a stray by this facility. When they scanned the microchip, they did get in touch with this guy's owners, but they didn't want him back. And through no fault of his own, this is July the 3rd, 2017. Folks, in another 2 weeks, this dog will be dead, which is really a shame. He will leave the facility one way or another, but if you wait 2 weeks out, he'll be in a body bag. He's a great dog. Hi, honey. I'm sorry it's hot. Here we are having to do the videos and the pictures, and these dogs are like about to burn up. Okay, baby, we're gonna try to get you home, honey. This is a great dog. Please don't wait if you would be interested in adding Piston to your Howard or home. He's a great dog. Absolutely. Honey, it's okay. You're a beautiful boy. Leash manners at all.